ChatGPT can be insanely useful, but most people only scratch the surface when using it. That's why today I'll be giving you over 100 prompts that will instantly turn you into an advanced user for free. And the best part is you're not just getting the use case. For every single one of these, you get the prompt plus the formula that lies behind it. As you might already know, I love this approach because this really allows you to simply customize it to your own needs. Plus, you can always take these and combine them with different formulas, but I'll leave that part up to you. What I want to do today is take you through this document that I put together, which you can download for free in the description below. All you need to do is sign up to my free weekly AI newsletter. And for anybody wondering, yes, this is a slimmed down version of my ebook. Essentially, I'm giving out 1/4 of the prompts for free, but there's no future updates and also no exclusive video training that is coming to all ebook buyers soon. Okay, so let's dive right in. I want to show you how to use some of these. And what we can do here, just like in the ebook, is click one of these in the table of contents and hop right in. That way, every time I want to use ChatGPT, is open up this page and jump right into a useful prompt. Okay, honestly, this is one of my favorites. Different arguments in the writing chapter. Can you write an argument for the use of AI in universities from multiple diverse perspectives? Before you do so, state the characteristics of the various characters. I can't even begin to tell you how powerful this is. The keyword diverse perspectives prompts ChatGPT to take various viewpoints and express each one of those. This is one of the best ways to prepare for an argument or a heated discussion with a group of people, because in advance you can start understanding and thinking of arguments against some of these other opinions. So let's just copy paste it right into ChatGPT. And there you go, you get three different people arguing whatever point you wanted to argue. Now here's a bonus trick you're only gonna get from this video. You can follow up with, how would you disarm the first argument? And ChatGPT is gonna write your argument on how to disarm that line of reasoning. Now let's just take a second to appreciate how insane this is. You can come into any important discussion with all your points and counter arguments outlined without doing too much research. Game-changing prompt if you use this well. Okay, and the next one is simply a quick win. Email subjects. As you might be aware, email subjects are the most important part of the entire damn email, because if the subject is not good, a lot of people are not going to open it. This is especially important if you're trying to make moves as an up-and-coming entrepreneur. A lot of time, the email subject is the only chance you get. So by copy-pasting the prompt or going with the formula here so I can customize it, I can simply adjust it to my needs. So I'll say, can you write me 10 email subject lines for a sales email to potential clients for my video business? And it does it. Number 9, grow your business with video. Let's talk. That is quite perfect. But you can always follow up with something like, now customize it to corporate clients and make it really clickable. And it even gives you tips on which one works well in what situation. If you're writing important emails that you might be sending out to a lot of people, there's no reason not to use this prompt. But let's go back to the productivity chapter. There's one that I was extremely surprised by when I first stumbled upon it. It's the translate with context prompt. So what this allows you to do is take translation one step further than any traditional software translation would allow for. Can you translate the phrase congratulations in the context of a graduation into German? By the way, I'm translating my ebook into German right now, and this phrase was useful in some of those situations. And it gives you the right answer with herzlichen Glückwunsch. And if you ever wondered what other languages this can translate to, well, just ask ChatGPT. It can translate to and from English, Spanish, French, German, Italian, Portuguese, Dutch, Chinese, Japanese, and many other languages. But as per usual, no mention of this context feature that I just showed you. Let's do one more here. Okay, so for the next one, I'll take you to the slim down health chapter, and we'll go with the prompt, improve your health. Surprisingly helpful in just a few seconds. How can I improve my energy levels by making changes to my diet? Now, I don't know about you, but this is something I struggle with regularly. So let's see what ChatGPT has got to say here. You're literally consulting a nutritional expert here. Incredible. Now, given this one might not be a crazy use case, but it's just one of those good questions to ask. And that's exactly what you get with this. You get a bunch of good questions you can ask across 5 categories. To be concrete, you get over 100 good questions you could ask this thing. And again, I put this thing out completely for free. So all you need to do is go and click the link in the description, sign up for my weekly newsletter for free, and you'll get a download link to this document. And for anybody who's still here, here's a bonus one. We'll take this job simulation prompt, but pretend like the interviewer talks in the style of Borat.
What type of dog is this?
This is a tortoise.
You can make anything inside of ChatGPT talk in the style of Borat, a pirate, or whatever else you come up with. You know how to increase sale. You promise to make many sales for my company. ChatGPT, incredible. So go ahead and get your free PDF. And if you want to learn about even more prompts, this video is exactly for you.